hidden baby pumpkin. And lots of beans. More beans.